Okay, so sorry about that brief break. I just had to talk to the wife. Right. So where are we going now? Bring Troll Fat and Danger Heart to 8 up. I don't have those things yet, so I was just using it to get out of there. So we got the Dark Brotherhood to do. Okay. So, what to do next? What to do next? Do I go off and start the Dark Brotherhood? Or have a Strom's journal? Access to the palace. Keep. I haven't done it for a while. Let's do the campaign. I know I've got a few odd things here, but I'll probably save this for later. So, if we're gonna do the campaign. Oh, no, G.I. Joe wants me to do the Brotherhood. Alright. Where are we going? There. Oh, we're actually quite close to it. Okay. Can't fast travel when enemies are nearby. Enemies? What enemies? I can't see any enemies. Can you see any enemies? Oh, you got an axe out.
You are taking us somewhere warm, I trust.
You need a weapon, dude.
Gesargo only has so much room to carry things.
I'll give you this sword. That's it. I'm not going to use it.
We follow then.
Me and great swords don't get on. Okay. This way. Let's go this way. So actually quite close, apparently. Go down here. What's down here? There's Brotherhood Sanctuary. Oh, this is totally conspicuous. The lute. No, drums. Some kind of chalk choir with chanting. Speak with Astrid. Don't mind if I take this stuff, do you?
Ah, at last. I hope you found the place all right.
Yeah, the little arrow stuck to your head worked quite well.
Well, what happens now is you start your new life in the Dark Brotherhood. You're part of the family, after all. This, as you can see, is our sanctuary. You won't find a safer place in all of Skyrim. So get comfortable.
I'm honored.
Our family, my dearest. Our family. Together, united as one, the Dark Brotherhood can accomplish anything. But you must be anxious to get to work. I'm arranging a job, but need a bit more time. For now, go see Nazir. He's got several smaller contracts.
Okay.
Soon, the Night Mother will arrive. And things around here are sure to get even more interesting. Ah, but one last thing. A welcome home present. The armor of the Dark Brotherhood. May it serve you well in all your endeavors.
Oh. Oh, and G.I. Joe 420 is now following me. Thank you, my friend. Okay, who's the Night Mother?
The Unholy Matron, the Shrouded Lady, the Mistress of the Void. She goes by many names. Ages past, Sithis gave a woman 5 children. She killed them to win his favor, thus becoming the Night Mother. If you believe that sort of thing. Today, she's... Well, she's a skeleton. An ancient corpse. But more importantly, a corpse that's been brought to this sanctuary by her keeper.
Hmm, okay. So, she's being brought here?
Yes. A few months ago, I received word from the Nightmother's keeper that he had arrived in Skyrim from Cyrodiil. The Nightmother's crypt in Braville was destroyed, a result of the chaos caused by the war with the Thalmor. That forced a relocation. I don't know where the keeper has been these past few months, but I recently received another letter. He's bringing the Nightmother here. Soon.
Hmm. Yeah.
They used to come from the Nightmother. Potential clients would perform the Black Sacrament, and she would hear their prayers. The Nightmother would communicate this to the listener, who would then dispatch a speaker to arrange the contract with the client. But that was a long time ago. There hasn't been a listener in years. Not since Cyrodiil was overrun in the war with the Thalmor. But people don't know that, so they still perform the ritual. And we eventually hear about it. When someone wants us, we find out.
I get it. Okay. So what if I'm caught?
Try not to. But I do realize it's sometimes not that easy.
Well, duh.
You may want to make a statement, or a contract may require a public killing. Murder is obviously a very serious crime, and a very high bounty will be put on your head in the hold where the act was committed. You can run, obviously, but you'll still have a price on your head. If a guard attacks, you can attempt to yield by sheathing your weapon. If the guard accepts, you can serve your time in a cell, or pay your bounty. We've all gone through it. We do what we must to survive.
Mm.
But there is another option. Some members of the Thieves Guild in Riften can get their bounties erased for a price. Something to think about.
Well, since I'm the leader of the Thieves Guild, why not?
Used to be the Dark Brotherhood was bound by 5 tenets, but we stopped following those years ago.
Mm.
All those rules, all that discipline, and look where the Dark Brotherhood ended up. We're the last of our kind, and we live the way we see fit. Bottom line, respect your family. Do that, and everything else will fall into place.
Mm. What can you tell me about yourself?
This sanctuary has been my entire life since I was a young woman. That's when I first discovered my, shall we call it, aptitude for elimination. I had an uncle, you see. He made certain unwanted advances.
Yeah.
So I killed him.
Oh.
And liked it. Then I killed again, and liked it even more. And so on. I was recruited by the Dark Brotherhood, and have been here ever since. I met my husband, Arnbjorn, rose to leadership, and now, here we are.
Okay.
Sure.
Sounds like an interesting past.
Your new family members. They're all very eager to meet you.
It's always a knife in the map. I don't, you know, the fact it's on stone as well baffles me.
I don't have a primary contract for you yet.
Okay.
Again. Do the part where he tries to buy you some candy.
Okay, wait. Here we go. Oh, you're such a pretty little girl. Would the sweetie like a sweetie? Oh, yes. How about some chocolate?
Oh, yes, please, kind sir. Mama and Papa left me all alone, and I'm so very hungry. I know a shortcut to the candy shop, through this alley.
Oh, yeah, very good, very good. Mine's dark down here. Oh, but you're so beautiful, such a lovely smile.
Your teeth! No!
No, Babette, but you are so wicked.
What about you, Festus? How did that last contract turn out?
Whoa, look at this guy.
Oh, yes, please, old man.
Looks like he's from Prince of Persia.
Tales of wizardry.
Ooh, hang on. Word of power! Kill marked for death. Hmm.
Something I've been working on in my spare time.
Sorry guys, just close to turning that priest inside. Getting word of power there.
Damned messy.
And what of your latest, Arnbjorn? Something about a Khajiit. Merchant, was it?
Oh, a big doggy chasing a little kitty. How adorable.
I am not adorable. It was not funny, and he wasn't a merchant. He was a Khajiit monk, a master of the Whispering Fang style. But now he's dead, and I have a new loincloth.
I'm gonna talk to this guy then.
So you're the newest member of our dwindling, dysfunctional little family. I've heard quite a bit about you.
You should do, since they'll contracts after me. Deny my involvement. Pleasure to meet you.
Save the niceties for now. I have no intention of getting invested in someone who may be dead tomorrow. If you're still breathing in a few weeks, I'm sure we'll be the best of friends.
Astrid said you had some work for me.
Did she now? Well, as it turns out, there are a few lingering contracts we haven't had the chance to complete just yet. And more, dribbling in from time to time. I'll assign them to you as they become available, to be completed at your leisure.
Ooh, sounds simple enough.
It is. These aren't particularly glamorous assassinations, I'll be honest. Don't pay much either. But they'll keep you busy. Just do them as you're able. There's no real time limit. The targets aren't going anywhere.
Okay.
You can turn each one in as it's completed, or wait and turn in the whole group when all the targets have been eliminated. Whichever works for you.
Hmm. Okay.
Well then, let's get started. I've got three available right now. Your targets are the beggar Narfi, an ex-miller named Enodius Papias, and Baytild, a mine boss. When you've completed all those, we'll see if I might have some more.
Okay.
You've got people to kill, my friend. Best get to it.
Okay. Three people to kill.
I'm afraid I don't have a primary.
Yeah. Get out of here. Okay. There you go, Jago. Okay, so go in different directions. One is in Iverstead. Dawnstar, haven't been there yet. And over here. Okay, go to Iverstead first. See what we swap, shall we? Yep, he's still following me. Good, just checking. Okay.
Please, someone do something.
What the? Oops. See if there's anything good on his body. A couple of lockpicks, bits of bobs. Nothing in particular. Okay. Maybe I should have just waited until he was inside something, but, you know. Could be. Right. That's one. Next one over here somewhere. So we can see what we can see. Last witness was killed. Hooray! No one saw me do it. Ah, he's asleep. Sorry, dude. Two for two. And he's fish food, so that's nice. Last one, where are you? Yeah, there we are, so Dawnstar. I haven't been to Dawnstar, so... let's go there. I think it's one of the only cities we haven't been to yet. Something cold. Cruise control on. I think I'll kill this person and go and have a look at Dawnstar quick. Just to make sure it's on the map. Oh, it looks like it's going to be in the map anyway. Right here. There we go.
Service, Scald. The Legion taught us loyalty, and we're loyal to Dawnstar.
This isn't over. I catch you sending one letter to General Tullius. I'll have you both executed.
Friendly fellow, isn't he?
They say that vampires attacked the Hall of the Vigilant, burned it to the ground. Never heard of vampires doing anything like that before.
You've been at my side, and I think I barely know you.
That's to say, I was born on a farm, joined the Legion when I came of age, and I've served you ever since.
Wait a minute.
What about your
family? You've got the same voice as the guard over there.
Someone waiting for you back at the farm, wondering if you were ever coming home?
No, can't say there was. My parents died when I was young. You and the Legion have been my only family since.
I see. You're a good soldier, Horik. I'm sorry for intruding.
You weren't. There's just not much to it.
Okay. I'll have a look around in a bit. Just go find this person. Yeah.
I'm really not in the mood. State your business or take your leave. Until next time.
Been a murder over in Riften. Some old lady who runs an orphanage. Those poor children must be heartbroken.
No, if memory serves, they were jumping for joy. Going, yay! Let's wait for an hour or so. See if I can convince her to do it. Maybe wait till it's dark or something. Ah.
I'm really not in the mood.
Alright, alright. Oh, she's gone somewhere. Where's she gone? There she is. It's shame I can't do any. You can't do in Fallout where you put a mine in the pockets or a grenade and they blow up. That's always funny. Look, I'm not doing anything, officer. Honest. I'm not following this lady home at all. By the way, have you seen my companion anywhere?
I'm really not in the mood. State your business or take your leave.
I'm gonna have fun. I'm gonna enjoy killing you.
You've come to Dawnstar at a strange time, friend. Seems everyone in the town is having nightmares.
Yeah.
I'm really not in the mood. State your business or take your leave.
Sounds like something's going on in this town, then, eh? Yep, she's still working. Okay, well, let's give another hour. Another one. Trying not to get arrested, that's the thing. Doesn't she go to sleep or something? There she goes. By the way, they gave me some clothes. What do the clothes do? Shrouded armor. It is muffled and moves silently. It's all light armor, so it's not really my forte, but... Just walking along, minding my own business. Wearing some really odd armor. Okay, alright. Oh, hang on. Where did I last save it then? I thought I saved it before. Oh, rubbish.
Please, someone do something.
Oh, okay. Go back. shouldn't have just quick saved. Or quick loaded. Should have auto loaded. So, she... Right. She's gone inside somewhere now. Maybe we can kill her without her knowing. Well, without anyone seeing. Aha. Who's this?
I'm here to lend my mat. I beg you, don't go into Silas's museum.
Okay.
Silas comes from one of the oldest families in Dawnstar. They have a complicated history.
Several
of his ancestors belong to the Mythic Dawn, the cult that almost destroyed Tamriel. His family's involvement was only found out well after the crisis had died down, but it still ruined their reputation. They were outcasts. And now Silas is back. And this museum to the Mythic Dawn is his way of trying to rebuild his family's pride. It's misguided.
Okay. Who are they? Ugh. Several of his blah, 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 blah.
And now Silas is back. And this museum to... Not a student of history, I see. It's for the best. They're a group that should be forgotten.
Okay, I'll follow them.
The only thing you need to know is that they almost destroyed the world. And they were stopped a long time ago.
I see. Don't mess with them then. Hey, look, you just told me all this stuff Evening, officer. Right. Still coming, he's coming back. But why don't you go, you know, distract him with something, you know? Maybe you can lick your own ass or something, I don't know. Dead. Right. Oh, hang on, there's some rings on there. Oh! Where did you come from?
I'm really not in the mood. State your business or take your leave. You're not supposed to be in.
Mercy! Uh-oh. Whoa!
By order of the Yard, stop right there.
Oh, I'll pay him a bounty.
Smart man. Now.
Well, that was expensive, but it's dead. She's dead. That's the main thing. Okay. Yep. Guess I couldn't do it without being detected. One of our best efforts. Right.
Mother is mother to all. It is her voice we follow, her will. Would you dare risk disobedience?
And who's this joker?
Punishment?
Keep talking, little man, and we'll see who gets punished.
Oh, be quiet, you great lumbering lapdog. The man has had a long journey. You can at least be civil.
Cicero, huh?
Mr. Cicero. I, for one,
stop staring at me.
Delighted you and the
night. You're putting me off.
Have arrived. Your presence is,
you can stop it as well.
Welcome return.
Here's the ashtray. Stop it. Tradition. What?
Oh, what a kind and
yeah, I know I'm wearing a freaky armor thing, but hey.
Sure to earn our lady's favor.
You and the Night Mother are of course welcome here, Cicero. And you will be afforded the respect deserving of your position as keeper. Understood? Husband?
Husband?
Oh, yes, yes, yes! Thank you, thank you!
But make no mistake, I am the leader of this sanctuary. My word is law. Are we clear on that point?
Oh, yes, mistress! Perfectly! You're the boss!
Ah, there you are. Good. I was done speaking with that muttering fool anyway. We've got some business to discuss.
Do you have a contract for me?
Indeed.
Hey!
You must go to the city of Markarth and speak with the apothecary's assistant. You'll probably find her in the Hag's Cure when the shop is open. The girl's been running her mouth, wants an ex-lover killed. She's apparently performed the Black Sacrament. Her name is Muiri. I need you to talk to her, set up the contract, and carry it out.
Hey, anything else?
Just do whatever the contact wishes. Be professional, represent us well, and get the job done. Since it's your first contract, I'll let you keep whatever Muiri pays. She'll be generous, I'm sure. They always are.
Hey. I like generosity. Mm-hmm. Go the sin.
Come now. Whatever one else is saying can't possibly be true.
Ah, you must mean my little adventure on the ship.
But really, a hawker, some twine, three wood elves, and a hatchet? Points for creativity, if nothing else.
What?
Don't let my appearance throw you off. I'm older than you. A lot older. Getting bitten by a vampire when you're 10 will do that to a girl.
I see. Oh, okay.
Knowledge is my weapon.
I did wonder about her, actually.
Will there ever come a time when the people of Skyrim no longer need our services? I think not.
Well, Narfi's dead.
Congratulations. You slaughtered an emaciated beggar in cold blood.
To be feared. Yes! I am mighty! Okay, so there's a bit...
And keep you quick on your... Of course she is. I hear the mining business is extremely cutthroat. And those hours... The murder... I could do this all day. Here's your payment.
Nice. Okay. And so, what's his name?
And I hope you were careful in that lumber mill. Those splinters and rusty nails can be quite nasty.
Hmm.
Your payment for a job well done.